Here we have graphing a line given its x and y intercepts. Graph the line whose x intercept is 3 and whose y intercept is 2. So if I am drawing that in Alex, I will just find the x intercept of 3. So I'll grab the line icon first, then put an x at the x intercept of positive 3, and put another or click on the other spot where the y-intercept is 2. And then it will automatically draw the line for you. So you're basically just clicking where the 0.30 is and where the 0.02 is.